Quick little video for all you beginning lapidary artists. To begin your lapidary art, all you'll need is a trim saw, a flat lap, and you'll be able to make stuff like this into stuff like this.